Yo guys, what's up? It's Kenneth. Welcome back to the brand new episode of Marvel's Spider-Man. It's been a month since I did my last video on this, so I can't remember shit. We're using the suit from Spider-Man Far From Home, as you can see. Looks great. And we have a date with MJ, so let's go do that. Obviously, if you guys are still enjoying this series, be sure to leave a like. And if you are new to the channel, subscribe. Click that bell to get alerted every time I upload. Don't want to miss an upload if you enjoy this series or my Detroit Become Human series or just gaming in general. Oh my god, I thought that was my own door.
Peter, you are not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
What? Just listen? And then you don't tell me shit. Is this gonna be another thing where we play as MJ? God damn it!
Yo, what the fuck are you doing, girl? Damn!
No, don't see me, don't see me! Go!
Some kind of office mess. Ah! Wait!
Hell, man, this is, I'm the worst stealth player of all time.
What's in these?
Stop talking, MJ, Jesus.
Boss, come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
Oh, shit, yo, it's Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! Your son will fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break.
God.
Such a disappointment.
Oh, the noise. Oh, that noise. Yo, this guy.
Now
is...
I need a new welder.
Nutty. Oh my god, that noise. The crunch. Yeah.
Blueprints.
Let's go.
An APC.
There's one.
This is what they're building for Lee. Here we go. GPS trackers.
GPS.
What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys.
Uh-oh.
Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
I was gonna say, if I have to play any more stealth, I'm probably not gonna finish this video for all hours.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just need some time to simmer.
Yeah!
No questions, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe
she's got a little Spider-Man plushie, oh my god!
Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Man, I'm still pissed they broke up.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
Doesn't everyone?
I don't know yet.
I mean, he is technically going to become Green Goblin, eh?
Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
That face. Oh.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Jesus, that was... I thought that was my phone.
Charles Standish.
I thought that was my phone.
Sounds familiar.
Oh, I'm so pissed.
Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
No, that suit looks sick, yo.
Where do you want me to,
Just a couch is fine.
Go get him, Tiger?
Yeah.
Go get him, Tiger? Huh? Go get him, Tiger? No? Man, what the fuck, man? Yo, that suit looks sick, though. Alright, let's
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here.
Off me, boy. I wanna see this. That's cute. Oh, no. Where you at, huh? Where you at? Stay down, boy. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing, boy? Oh. Yo, I'm feeling it, this. I'm feeling it, this episode. Oh, look at that.
Let's kick it up a notch. I should have recorded this.
Easy. God, you guys are bots, dude. Well, literally. Look at this. Kingpin wannabe.
Wait, you guys-
Here we go.
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft.
Oh, we're about to do some wall climbing? Let's go, man.
Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Wait, am I supposed to, like, go under and then take him out? Ooh, I am! Don't mind if I do. Easy. Easy peasy lemony titty. Okay. What we got going? What's going down?
Okay. Now what?
What we got going down?
Enter your password.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I would suggest doing this stealthy. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Alright, is that everyone?
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is alright.
Alright, let's go. Oh, great. This is good. Alright, you know what? What happened to me doing it stealthily, you know? That was so easy, what the fuck? That was so easy. Alright, you know what, you guys do so quickly.
Let's try this again.
Like, it was a menacing intro and I'm just...
It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Ooh, epic! I don't know how he didn't get shot.
Take the elevator!
Oh my god. Yo, this is some Spider-Man 3 stuff.
Almost got him! Try to fall slower!
Yo, this is insane!
Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.
I don't like it. I don't like it. Oh, what is this? Yo, what is this?
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
It's Taskmaster. Let's go.
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Ooh, it's Taskmaster. Let's go, baby. Alright, here we go.
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
And look at the moves. Yeah.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy. Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You're afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who was
mighty horn?
Come on. Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Take it easy.
Yo, look at that tail.
Tell me what you want.
Yo, this my guy's got a nice tail.
Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Oh yeah, this is definitely a joke. Yeah. All right, you want to do this? Let's go.
Keep your head down.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Oh God.
Who are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
Oh my god.
His name, Dr. Morgan Michaels. Thank you.
Oh my god.
No!
Shit, alright. Come on. This is cool, I like this. Alright, let's go.
Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city. But they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works. That's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. There we go. A security module. Looks like right, there's four of these around the building.
Okay.
That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in.
Uh-oh.
Sable team help is standing by. Looks like an electrical problem. Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior.
Oh, Jesus. All right. Well,
just when I thought it would be easy.
There it is. Here it is.
There's the second module.
What? All agents, someone taking control of one of our subsystems.
Oh my, what? There's drones?
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant. Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline.
Hurry up, I'm gonna get caught.
I honestly don't care.
Copy control.
Oh, there's a fucking helicopter as well. Are you shiting me right now? Here we go, here we go, here we go. Last
there's
one.
The last one. Nice.
Right, they're off.
Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown? Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call, but keep tracking.
I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine, and I'm not the one behind bars right now.
GR-27.
GR-27.
Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's? This is crazy.
Yeah. High consistent results. The bad. Viral delivery mechanism incorrectly targets immune system. Infected subjects highly contagious. One subject exposed 7 days later, all 40 subjects deceased. Jesus Christ.
Creepy.
Oh my god.
Whoa. GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon.
Holy shit.
Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why V wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
Oh, this is some risky business. Oh my god. Alright guys, I'm going to end it there. Thank you all for watching. I hope you did enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Turn around and throw it in reverse. Let me see how you work. You boys smoking dirt.